Thank you very much, Tammy. Well, look at this beautiful display we have here.
This is amazing. Okay, you've probably heard of Taste Toronto, right? Probably the most popular Instagram-worthy. Yep. It connects you to food, events, everything happening in the city. And this is the man that brings it to you. Brad Wishen is the founder of Taste Toronto.
And going strong for 7 years now.
This is awesome. Yeah.
And getting stronger, and you've brought a spread.
So we've brought the festival to you guys.
Thank you.
This morning.
Thank you so much.
A little chilly out here, but nothing, this food can't warm up. So maybe I'll just start with the pancakes.
Anything because it's breakfast. Okay. So where are these pancakes from? Where can we get them?
So these are from Hottie Cakes.
Okay.
This is a food truck that you'll find roaming around the city.
All right.
And they offer up some of the most delicious mini pancakes. Let me just
point
describe over there.
One.
This is called the Elvis.
Okay.
Candied bacon, peanut butter drizzle.
Yes, yes.
Chocolate swirls, banana. That one's very good.
Roger?
Yeah. That was only a piece of chocolate I had.
Pretty
yes.
good. That's just one kind. What do we have up front?
So this is a what they call none of your business.
Ah.
A little play on the naan there. So that has butter chicken on top of it, and the actual pancake is a garlic naan pancake.
That's awesome.
Pretty
so you got the savory in the morning.
Yeah.
This one has my name on it.
Nanaimo bar. So chunks of Nanaimo bar.
No, it's a Melanie bar.
Melanie bar.
White drizzle, chocolate chunks.
Yes.
That one's pretty delicious.
Well,
I think you should try
it.
That
I mean,
one.
I should just hold it. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Moving on, you start eating.
Yeah.
Normally it's me who starts eating.
No, me.
And now we're going to.
Tell
us
how that is.
Oh, yeah.
Is it good?
Okay,
oh, look at that. Yeah, that's cherry.
Okay.
All right, I'll try the blueberry one.
Try that one. So that's blueberry white chocolate.
Now, if you want to see this, I'm biting my hair. Sorry, that's really gross. If you want to head out and check these out, they're going to be at Brunch Fest.
Yeah. So these are going to be featured amongst 25 other vendors at Brunch Fest.
Mm-hmm.
Brunch Fest is at Hotel X on June 1st and 2nd.
Awesome.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Okay, let's move to lunch now and Taco Fest.
Okay, so lunch here. These are delicious. So these are Vietnamese-inspired tacos.
Nice.
This taco right here actually won the 2017 Best Taco of the Year award.
Love it.
In the world?
In, let's just say the world, yeah.
Yeah. Why not?
Yes.
We're going to say it. Let's say it big.
Let's say the world.
And what's in that one?
This is a fried cod filet, and it has a Vietnamese flair right on top of it.
Yeah, it does. Okay.
Really good. Here we have a Vietnamese spicy lemongrass chicken taco.
Mm-hmm.
And then over here we have a pork belly, Vietnamese with a nice chutney on top.
Love it. Okay, we're going to give these one a try and just give this a try in just a little. I can't talk. I still have pancake in my mouth. That pizza has been making us drool all morning long. It looks amazing. Pizza Fest, it's also happening on Ontario Place.
Pizza Fest, also at Ontario Place, July 19th to 21st. Pretty much exactly what it sounds like. We have 25 vendors that are serving up all different takes on pizza, whether it be an authentic Neapolitan pizza like this, or you know, a pizza-inspired poutine, a pizza-inspired other type of dish. So that's looking right at you.
We are really spoiled with the food here.
Yeah.
What is happening with this platter? This is unreal.
So this is from Beach Hill Smokehouse. This is a barbecue platter. These are an assortment of dishes that you would actually be finding at the Beer, Bourbon, and Barbecue Festival. That festival is happening at Hotel X on August 9th to 11th. Just a crazy spread of some of the best barbecue dishes from restaurants all around the city.
And this is just a sampling. I mean, if you follow their account, just the food is beautiful. It's photographed so well.
Yeah.
But just some of the coolest places that maybe you just want to discover that you haven't even heard of before, right?
Exactly.
Can we put you on the spot? Do you have a favorite anywhere?
Tough question. Saw that question coming.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I hope so.
Are you asking about a restaurant in the city or a specific
dish?
Or
a specific
little hidden gem. Your favorite hidden gem.
I'll give you both. So this taco right here, there's a reason why it did win Best Taco of the Year.
In the world.
It is
universe.
So delicious.
Universe. Best in the universe.
Best in the universe. From Las Vietnamita.
Cool.
One of my favorite restaurants right now in the city is Bar Raval. I don't know if you guys have been there, but some really delicious Spanish-inspired food.
I'm going to go. I'm not very cool, so now I'm going to go, now that I know the hotspots.
Oh, you're cool.
All the information for Taste Toronto, breakfasttelevision.ca.
That has a kick. Did you bring any napkins by any chance?
No, just lick your fingers. We're good.
Yeah.
We're going to take a break as he wipes himself on me. We'll be right back. Thank you, Brad.
Thanks for having me.
Cheers, Brad.
This is good.